lives. Do you understand that, right? We shouldn't have to come out here and risk our lives for our people. For our people. We built America, and this is what we get in return? Our mothers and fathers risk their lives. We do this every 20 years. Where has that gotten us? Look at us now, still doing that. From the 1960s to now, what has changed? Not much, because we're still doing it. We shouldn't have to fight for our rights. We should just have them. Do you understand how dumb that sounds for people to not give us our born rights? Our natural born rights? I don't care. We should have our rights. I don't care about what anybody has to say. Black and brown lives matter, and I shouldn't have to fight for that. I shouldn't have to fight for that. I shouldn't have to risk my life for everybody.
Thank you so much. Let's go.
Thank you. She was sexier than a motherfucker, though. Can we run that part back?
Natural born rights? I don't care. We should have our rights. I don't care about what anybody has to say. Black and brown lives matter. I shouldn't have to fight.
I'll get right there. Damn. Anyway. These motherfuckers on top of the CNN? Really? Y'all vandalized the CNN headquarters? Terry Turner is just sitting at home. Terry Turner is at home rubbing his hands together like Birdman right now. They like they put graffiti on their damn thing. Back to this was sexy motherfucker.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Let's go.
She walked off chewing the gum like, bitch, I'm done. The fuck? Yeah, go talk to them other mom. I'm done. Anyway. Pay attention, though. I'm out.